most likely to spend the night in jail. Yeah. No brainer.
So Brad and Deb have decided to write and read their own vows, and as a great celebrant, I missed the actual wedding rehearsal, so we didn't figure out who's going to do that. So do you guys just want a paper, scissors, rock to see who goes first?
Deb, you wear the pants. You wear the pants, because I know Brad, you're a fucking gentleman, mate. The mean, Māori mean.
Hey, Brado, hope you take your wedding as seriously as you do the games against Glenora, brother. All the best.
Oh, who wrote this shit? I did, last night when I was pissed.
Goddamn red onion cologne.
Sorry.
Brad. Cars is his game. Then I got drunk. And that's it.
With some commentary on the scissors twice in a row. We got a whole paper changing it up.
See what meant to be.
Trusty rock. There we go.
Damn it. Oh, no.
No, you get to choose. You get to choose. Who's going first? You'll go first. Okay.
Okay. I've kept it short and sweet, but I'd like to thank God for getting us here safe today. Also, I'd like to thank God for his timing. Timing so perfect that our paths were to meet and to become one. I will be proud to call you my wife, and I promise to keep this love secret. I promise to always provide for our family. I promise that I will always try to think of things from your perspective. And I promise, best of all, to love you unconditionally. You are my angel.
Okay. Yeah, however you feel led, guys. There's no rules at this wedding, we're good.
You know how much I love you. Words don't have to say anymore. I love you, my son. That's all I need to say.
Yeah. All right.
I promise to bring you quiche without any veggies and to not put cucumber in your salads. I promise to hold your hand every chance I get. I promise to continue to be the handyman and build the flat pack furniture, fix the things that break and water blast the house. But mostly, I promise to remember that neither one of us is perfect, but we are perfect for each other. Today seems like the start of a new journey, but I already belong to you and our children. It feels like we're finally going home.
I practically moved in the day we met. Like, it's been like that. Day dot. Like, this is a meant to be thing. This ain't bullshit. It's for reals.